Want to speak real French from your first lesson? Sign up for your free lifetime account at FrenchPod101.com.
Hi everyone, I am Lindsay from FrenchPod101.com. In this video, we'll be talking about the five most popular sports in France. Let's begin. The first sport is tennis. 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 In France, tennis used to be a high-class sport, but is now becoming more and more popular among everyone. Mon colocataire est professeur de tennis. My roommate is a tennis instructor. Yeah, remember watching Juan Carlos Ferrero? Oh my gosh. Handsome man. The next is natation. Swimming. Natation. Swimming. Swimming is very popular in France. Nowadays, one of the most famous French swimmers is Jérémy Stravius. Ma sœur fait de la natation deux fois par semaine. My sister goes to swimming twice a week. Yeah, that's really good if you want to lose weight and tone at the same time. Rugby. 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 Rugby is especially popular among men in the southwestern part of France, in cities such as Toulouse or Biarritz. Vous savez jouer au rugby? Do you know how to play rugby? I don't. But it seems like this is kind of the same as you guys. You have, how you call that? This, the thing?
American football?
American football, exactly.
They're pretty different.
Really? I mean, this is the same ball, but you guys don't have that in America.
You do have it in America.
Oh, you have that as well. Oh, okay. Next up is football. Soccer. Football. Soccer. Soccer is definitely the most popular sport in France. Je n'aime pas le football. I don't like soccer. Yeah, France were the world champion in 1998, from what I recall. And I cried, I remember. Yeah, stupid. And then there is cyclisme. Cycling. Cyclisme. Cycling. This is very famous also because of the Tour de France, which take place once a year and is one of the most followed cycling races in the world. I've never watched it. This is so boring. Okay, so that's all for this lesson. Which sports do you like the most? Let us know by leaving a comment below. And we'll see you next time. A bientôt! I had to play the handball, and I had to play the volleyball, and I had to run and all that stuff, and oh my gosh, I was so bad. Sorry, I'm not a sport person. Even though I look pretty fit, but no, that's not for me.